Welcome back. New information tonight about what downtown Wilmington could look like once restaurants are able to provide dine-in service. One plan involves some streets being closed off to cars to allow for more outdoor seating. WWAY's Matt Bennett joins us now live with more. So Matt, would these changes be permanent?
Donna, that's not the plan at this point, but according to a survey of downtown Wilmington business owners and patrons, a lot of people would like to see these changes made for good.
If you do a little research right now, it's a heavy trend. I mean, most states are doing it.
As the country begins to reopen and adjust to changing restrictions, downtown Wilmington is making adjustments of its own. Once North Carolina moves into phase two of the governor's plan to reopen the state, restaurants and bars will be allowed to open on a limited basis.
50% occupancy will not make a profit for them because they've got to bring a full kitchen back, full staff.
The Downtown Business Alliance is testing the waters with a new initiative called Downtown Alive. The idea is to close certain streets to vehicles during certain hours, Thursday through Sunday, allowing restaurants to expand outdoor seating onto the sidewalk. Pedestrians would walk in the street. The DBA has created an online survey to gauge how business owners and customers feel about the idea.
It's overwhelming support, and of those, over 50% of them are saying, let's make this permanent, which we didn't even put that option on the table.
Wilmington-based architect and regional town planner Frank Smith specializes in new urbanist design. He says these types of modifications are trending around the country and world.
When you look back at the great cities of Europe, it's already there. You know, having outdoor dining when the weather's nice and having the climate that we have, the temperate climate, I think it's a beautiful idea.
Smith says he believes some changes coming out of this pandemic could become permanent as the entire world adjusts to new health guidelines.
In public parks, in public areas, having larger sidewalks, having parks, you know, public parks configured differently.
In Wilmington, it starts with the streets and a survey.
I think a lot of good could come out of this before it's all over with.
If you'd like to fill out that survey, we'll put a link to it on our website. You have until Wednesday to participate. For now, live in downtown Wilmington, Matt Bennett, WWAY News.